Hi folks, Bill McClure, your field agronomist for Pioneer here in East Central Nebraska. Question for you about the durability type hybrids that you might be thinking about for 2021, what that package might look like. I wanted to take a few moments here to direct you to at least a few that I think might make a good choice as you're moving into the 2021 season. When you're thinking durability, when you're thinking more stress prone, you're thinking about those hybrids that can handle those kind of rough environments. And these four hybrids that I'm thinking about today will be some that I think you'd want to know a little bit more about. First hybrid is P1089 Acremax. 1089 is a good drowsy, in fact it's an Aquamax type product that plays very, very well in especially those kind of environments. Nice grain quality as well with that one and good late health. Another one is P1108Q. Q for chrome, but the 1108 hybrid in itself is very stressy, drought prone, but yet when conditions get good, it has tremendous top end yield. So that one is a good play. I think fits very well into these kind of environments. The next one would be P1244 Acremax. Now here's another Aquamax product that we brought out a few years ago that's definitely earned its stripe in those kind of environments. So that would be another good play at the 112 zone. And then to finish it out, a hybrid called P1548 Acremax. Now this is brand new to the marketplace. Brought it on just new this last fall. So this summer it's been put to the test, and I think you're going to like what you see with this new hybrid. Very pretty grain quality. In fact, it's food grade type, 1548. It'll fit very well in that kind of a zone where you're looking for something that's a little more rugged, but yet has a nice amount of top end. So think about these four choices. Maybe talk to your sales rep about a few others that would make sense for those rough, more rugged type acres that you're looking to fill. Thank you.
That concludes this Pioneer Agronomy Video Podcast. Visit our page on pioneer.com and follow us on Twitter and Facebook for more agronomy insights.